Alright, so I still don't really have a plan. All I know is they're out there. Big thing out there as well. I don't know, really. This is more panicking than what is anything else, I'd like to point out. Light. This is just the only door. There's a light right there. Why is it just gonna blow away? I think it's hard to tell if I lost a fish. You gotta run, lad. It's your only fucking option. You dozy prick, move. Come on, come on, come on, heal. Wasn't a source of power.
Tao, can you hear this? Anyone there?
This is Tao. Who is this?
This is Ian Peterson of Theta calling. I got a team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from Tao.
What? How did... You came in the climber?
Listen, we're having a really hard time with this sector. Heavy turbulence is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tao, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
Hey, that looks useful. There's got to be another way in there that doesn't involve me going outside and running very frantically for my entire fucking life game, though. Please don't fade out, I fucking need you still. The giant worm just ate the robot. I don't know where I go. I feel like the giant worm is going to come out and try and eat me. Please tell me this isn't its fucking lair. Nowhere. Why are there underwater spiders? I don't know, this is gonna be bad. Anglerfish bad, anglerfish kill Liam. No need to come in here. I don't even know where the fuck that's gone. What do you guys think we should do? What's happening? I can't see shit, I don't know what's going on. Oh god, no. I'm so close to death, so close to death. Almost there. Go on, Simon, you bastard. You can't slow down. We're almost there. Just gotta run. Just gotta push through it, mate. Just gotta ignore what fucking horrible noises are out there. Please go away. I know it looks bleak, Simon. I swear to God we can pull this off. Well, Robocod. How about Robocop? We swear Robocop. Catch your breath. Now nothing but a case of running. One hit more. And I'm going to tell you now, Simon buddy. We are dead. In fact, we'll be more than dead. We'll be eaten by literal fish. They're not the good... Is this tower?